Ever since we saw Husqvarna's first Bitvillain concept in 2014, we've been besides ourselves waiting for the production bike. Now it's here and we couldn't be happier. The 701 Bitvillain has stayed true to the initial concept, with only small changes to allow for boring things to make it road legal. One of the biggest highlights is the angular bodywork and radical LED lighting, both of which hang beautifully from the stark steel trellis frame. The Bitvillain is powered by the 693cc Thumper from their 701 Enduro, and Husky have extracted 73.75 bhp and 53 ftlbs of torque from it. In such a lightweight package, it should absolute fly out of the corners, and the twin balancer should make it smooth enough to ride for hours on end, like the Enduro bikes. The Bitvillain also has a ride-by-wire throttle, slipper clutch and switchable ABS, so you can put it into buffoon mode with a press of a button. Did we mention we were excited about this one? Husky's street bike have always come in pairs, and this Bitvillain concept is the yin to the Bitvillain's yang. Designed by Husqvarna to have a rougher edge than the Bitvillain, but sharing the same key running gear, it's built to be a dark street explorer. The theme is the revived flat track scene, and that's no clearer than the radical front light, which pays homage to the number boards fitted to race bikes. The Bitvillain also has an 18 front wheel with a 17 back, to better tame the urban wilderness. It's not clear whether this theme will carry over into the production bike, or if the standard